Hello guys, hope you're okay. Just I'm gonna be playing the two-game FA Cup today, but before I do, I just want to make sure everything's working. I'm just trying to get some music up, but for some reason my Spotify is really slow at loading up. And obviously in today's game, I am gonna be playing Grimsby Town, who is being managed by Fearless 1885. So make sure you check them out, guys. I'm just, my one's disappeared now. Is it on there? Oh, I need to change this because it says, two game FA, FA Cup with a line and then Crystal Palace versus Grimsby. There we go. Save. That is done. I'll share that to Twitter. Finally, this has started up on Spotify. Don't know why. Don't know if any of you guys are having any issues as well. But yeah, it just takes absolutely ages to start up. Not sure. Hey Madden, how are you? Can you hear me okay? Can you hear the music? Can you hear me? Oh. Right, let's set up for this. Versus mode. Can you hear you, not the music? Okay, let's have a look at this. It should be desktop music. Let me have a look. That doesn't work. Right. So audio output capture. Right. Can you hear any music now? It's come up. It's not. Don't look like it's going to work. There's no music coming on at all. Any luck with the music? Can you hear it now? No tunes. What is going on with this? No, don't need that one. Anyone else had any issues trying to set up the music? Pukasit. Mali Pukasit. Why is this not working? System sounds. I couldn't get Spotify working before, but didn't try too hard. But I would have thought surely it would be under what am I going for? Knockout Cup. Competition name. Palace versus Grimsby. Two game FA Cup. I just would have thought it would come up as desktop music, no? What if I put it on this one? No, that doesn't work either. I just wanna roly. Just did a window capture with FF and YouTube. I mean, the way it's going, I wouldn't even have any sounds for my desktop audio for the game. Really do not know why. So I've got my mic set up. Really don't know why this isn't working. This is weird. Only got some designer to pick up my pants. Right, Madden, while I've got you on here, Paul, I went into the previous game that I had saved after I played Volrak. And I took punching out into my reserve team. And I tried exporting the team, but it wouldn't let me export it. So, right, let's try and get the sound bloody working. Take that one out. No idea what, I'll have to try it myself. Okay. So guys, I'm just trying to get everything set up. Hello, CJ Plays. I have to run. I'm playing a match and now. Give me a shout later. No worries. Hi, CJ. How are you? I'm just trying to set up my sound at the moment because for some reason I can't get any sound. When I was a roly. Just got our line up on West Ham, kids. I don't know how to set up the sound. I don't know what's going on with it. Game capture image, media source, new. Nope. Not that, so I'll get rid of that one. Anybody out there know how to set up the music on this? Don't know what is going on with it. Window capture, I don't want window capture. Can you hear any music though, CJ? That's the problem. Should be this. But nothing's coming up. No music. Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't know why it's not coming up. Right, you know what I'm going to do? Right, now you should be able to hear some music. Alright, so now I've unplugged that, it's now come up with audio capture. So can you hear the music, or is it doubling the music? I don't know what's going on. Do this shit for my And days everybody will talk like they got something to say. Even if it comes out when they move the list. Music I can hear. Right, good. Can, is it sound clear? Is it all good? Or is it doubling? Right, can you hear me? Alright, Grimsby Town. So anyone new tuning in, if you haven't seen it, it's the two-game FM League FA Cup. And today I will be playing... it's not loading up. Today I will be playing... what's it doing? Load tactic, there we go. So I'll be playing Grimsby. Hopefully we can get a good result today. Both knees. Looks like we have to select the squad again as well. So I'm going to go with Hennessy and goal today, see how he gets on. I'll give Bissaka a game. I'll give Scott Dan a game as well, see how he gets on. Not that I need to rest any players, but I just want to see how they play. Van Arnholt. I'm going to give Papa Suarez a game, see how he gets on. I think that is the team that I'm going to go for. Hey dude, good luck in today's game. Cheers buddy, thank you very much. FM Strategy, can I play Ivan or Costa against Damo in the cup, or can I, as they're injured? Alright, let's see how we get on. I've switched it around a little bit. I'm guessing he's setting his team up at the moment. Oh, we're just waiting for him to do that. I'm just making sure. Ah, there we go. I'll just drop them down a bit. Oh shit, you know what I forgot to do? Waiting for him to set up there. Oh, yep, so it looks like we're ready to go. Both playing a 4-4-2 formation. I'll just set this up. We'll go for extended highlights. No, I'm going to go for comprehensive highlights. And director as well. That's on the right speed, so that's fine. Townsend with a free kick now. What can he do? Hits the wall. Townsend again, hits the wall again. Picks up the ball on the edge of the box. Can he get the ball in? Suspension for league only. Out injured dude, sorry. Drop Sacco, yeah, I've dropped him for today's game. Just to give him a rest. Max Meyer picks up the ball. What can he do with it? Shot. Milosevic. Again, deflected wide. So, yeah, CJ's, I've dropped him just to give him a bit of a rest. Just to see what Scott Dan can do as well, too. Okay, so it's Costa's one game. He just misses. Townsend with another free kick. Whips it in. Set it down. McKeown with a save for Grimsby. He was back against Fryman. So I've got CJ plays next. Very interesting. Okay, so 12 minutes gone. What, Tuare? Okay, sweet. Bissaka hits the ball long, looking for Benteke. He can't reach it. Meyer flicks it down to Milosevic. Back to Meyer. Meyer switches the play to the left wing. Townsend's there. Now, I had a look at Townsend. He can play on either wing because he can play with either foot. Milosevic on the edge box. Benteke for AU, and he's put it wide. Yeah, Grimsby aren't doing too bad, to be fair. Right. I'll do a pause after this. Bissaka looking for Meyer. Meyer to Milosevic. Milosevic to AU. Has a shot. Hits Townsend. Deflection. Benteke. Oh, he's offside. Goal disallowed. Right, so. I forgot to do my tactics. Oh, no, it's kept it. Okay, let's kept that for some reason. Right, that's fine. McKeown on the ball, hits it long. Dan heads it down, looking for Milosevic. It's all Crystal Palace so far. But if we don't capitalise on the possession, ooh, Benteke couldn't reach it. He went down with a rough way play on. If we don't capitalise on this, then they could snatch a goal. Milosevic brings it forward. His shot is deflected. Bissaka, Zahar, his cross is blocked as well. And Thomas on the attack now for Grimsby, and he's brought down by Ward. Oh no, it's Bissaka. No, it wasn't Bissaka, who was it? Someone's brought him down. Mateka at the edge of the box, whips it across, and he's put it just wide of the post. So close. Dan now. It's all us, but we can't seem to score. Meyer to Benteke. Benteke looking for Zahar. Zahar cuts inside. Good run. Zahar is saved. Milosevic now of a corner. Whips it in. What can he do? Townsend hits the ball. Normally Tompkins is a danger from these areas. I'm hoping Scott Dan will be too. Suare, Milosevic. Switches the play looking for Wan-Bissaka. Bissaka brings it forward. His shot is deflected. Meyer switches it across to Suare. Suare skips the defender. Finds Townsend. Plays it across. Max Meyer hits the defender. And it's hacked clear. And again, good defending. Thomas brings it forward to McPherson now. McPherson, what can they do? Good block. But it falls to Thomas. Thomas! Hennessy having to make the save. And this is what I mean. We need to capitalise on our possession, otherwise they're going to snatch a late goal. Townsend heads it clear. Ayo picks it up now. Palace on the attack. Ayo. Ayo brings it forward. Ayo. And he's been tackled. Oh. And it looks like he's put... No, Suari, Milosevic, Suari. Whips it in, Benteke. He's attacking the goalkeeper, but it was a good catch from him. McKeown hits the ball long. Bissaka flicks it on to Meyer. Who's he going to pass to? Bissaka. Bissaka to Milosevic. Milosevic has been tackled by Welsh. Welsh now brings it forward for Grimsby. Is that John Welsh? Great tackle by Milosevic. Dan hits a long look for Ayu. Ayu's through. Can he score? He does! 25 minutes in. Crystal Palace with a deserved lead. I'm just going to add on. Once it's done this. I want to add the match stats. Right, so let's have a look at 14 shots so far. Dominating performance by Crystal Palace so far. Meyer on the ball. Meyer with a shot. Good save by McKeown. Another chance now for Palace. Ayu on the attack. Ayu brings it forward. Ayu whips it in. It's headed clear. Hessenthaler brings the ball forward now to Thomas. Thomas had a pretty good game. And a long ball over top. Cardwell has beaten Dan. Cardwell. Oh, Harry Cardwell. 4 minutes into, or after the goal, I should say, from Crystal Palace. And a long ball over the top. And he found himself through. Maybe that's why I shouldn't have dropped Sacco. Scott Dan lacking the pace there. Cardwell, second time of asking, has tucked the ball away. And it's 1-1 here after half an hour. Shock goal there. Tompkins with a long ball looking for Ayu. Benteke can't reach it. Townsend has lost the ball now. Milosevic now with a free kick. Curls it in, looking for Dan. And it's just gone wide. Look at these stats. 3 shots for Grimsby, 15 for Palace. It's 1-1 though. Bissaka on the ball. Plays it back to Hennessy. Hennessy with a long kick out. Townsend loses the ball. Cardwell now, the goal scorer. Looks for Hal Johnson. He finds Wright. Wright back to Hal Johnson. Can he get the ball in the box? He can. It's headed clear. Milosevic now on the counter-attack for Palace. Milosevic, good run. He's bringing the ball forward. Looks for Benteke. And a poor touch by Benteke. And yes, CJ, we could potentially see a shock result here today. Townsend whips it in. Tompkins heads it over the bar. And despite the amount of chances we had, we are not finishing. Dan looking for Milosevic. Milosevic to Meyer. Meyer looking for the runner Benteke. He's found him and Benteke's put it wide. Benteke just can't finish at the moment. Hessenthaler. Oh. Oh, Hennessy with a good save. And just wide. Zaha brings the ball forward. Benteke now holds up the ball. Looks for Zaha. He finds him. It's a good pass. Zaha picks it up. Whips it in. Ayu heads it down. And Keown turns it over the bar. And again, Crystal Palace cannot score. Townsend whips the ball in. Townsend now whips the ball in. Bissaka now on the attack. Hits it long. Ayu on the ball. Ayu uses pace to get past the defender, but he's pulled up with an injury, and that has thrown something in the woodworks. Bollocks. And that screwed up for me because I wanted to make a change. Yeah. Alright. Having to make a change because of that injury to AU. I was actually going to take Benteke off. But that has been pissed in the winds now because of AU's injury. Zaha with a shot. McKeown with another save. Townsend now picks up the ball. Whips it into the box. Headed clear by Collins. And now Thomas could hit on the attack there, but he's lost the ball. Mayer now. Mayer brings it forward to MacArthur. MacArthur whips it in to Benteke. And AU is my best striker. Benteke, I don't know what to do with him. He had one game where he done pretty well. But it's just... And that's one thing I need to do, actually. These need to be on floated crosses. Suarez whips the ball in. Looks for Wan-Bissaka. He's won the ball back. Wan-Bissaka. He went for the shot, but it went wide. But yeah, like I was saying, Benteke really can't get him doing it. He had one game where he played well, scored a couple of goals, but since then, he's just... I can't get him doing anything. Paul Johnson hits it long. They've lost the ball, though. Papa Suarez to MacArthur to Dan. Dan switches it over to Zaha. Zaha now looks for Benteke, who finds Max Meyer. Max Meyer looks for Townsend. Townsend, can he get the ball in the box? Oh, it's bouncing around the area. And Palace just can't score. We've had 21 shots in this first half. Only 9 on target, though. The rest. Oh, another shot there. I don't get that. 22 shots, 10 on target, 5 off target. What's happened with the other 7 shots? Ball whipped over to Zaha. Zaha, can he get the ball in the box to Benteke? He can't. The ball is blocked. And Townsend now with the corner. Whips it in. Milosevic can't get there. Thomas now on the attack, but the half-time whistle is gone. It's been a good half for Grimsby. Harry Cardwell with a shock equaliser. He got played through as the ball was played over the top past Scott Dan. He ran onto it. His initial shot was saved by Hennessy, but he got the rebound, tucked it away. AU, the only goal scorer for Palace. Even despite 22 attempts, Anders Townsend not playing particularly well, and I think we're going to stick with that. Oh. Yes, I'm famous, famous. Hopefully in this pre-season window, Crystal Palace is going to sign a decent striker for me. Benteke looking for Townsend. Townsend, offside. Holiday Inn. Townsend. Max Meyer flicks it over to Zaha. Zaha whips the ball in the box, looking for Benteke, but it's hat clear. Milosevic now. Meyer. MacArthur. Plays it back to Scott Dan. Scott Dan, long ball into the box, looking for Zaha. He finds him, and his shot has just gone wide. We cannot hit the target, and we cannot score. Another attempt. It's gone begging. McKeown hits the ball out long. I can see Grimsby getting a shot goal here and knocking Crystal Palace out. Long ball over the top again. Thomas is there, but he's offside, and we need to watch that high line. Johnson throws it down, loses the ball to Townsend. He finds Benteke, his shot is blocked. Townsend back to Benteke, and it's hat clear. Now it's a throw on. Wan-Bissaka. Welsh hacks it clear. MacArthur wins the ball back, whips it into Benteke. He can't find it though. Milosevic, Mayer on the attack. Townsend. Townsend's shot is blocked. Just can't hit the target. Townsend now with a free kick, curls it in off the wall. James Tompkins, can he get the ball in the box? He hits it long, looking for Townsend. He finds him. Townsend is through. And another save by McKeown. Oh, my God. Can you believe it? Townsend now whips the ball in. Benteke with an awful header. Milosevic curling it over the bar. I'm in on my wave, I'm sailing. Remember extra time. Oh, yeah, forgot about that. Long ball over, flicked on. I don't even know if it's going to go to extra time. I could see Grimsby snatching a late winner. Welsh with a tackle, McPherson. Long ball over the top, looking for Cardwell again. Fence stick with him, but it's whipped in. Thomas can't get it. Oh, the ref is giving a penalty! Oh, no! Can you believe it? Ah! Cardwell steps up. Oh, and he's missed the penalty. Can you believe it? What a game we're having here today. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus Christ. May afflicted on. Can you believe it? It's all Crystal Palace. But Grimsby just keep coming back at us. And I can see him snatching this. We can't score at all. Suarez whips the ball in. Benteke heads it and it's gone wide again. The magic of the FA Cup. It is indeed. Oh my God. Head down. Max Meyer now brings it forward. Meyer looking for Benteke. And they just run into each other. Oh my God. What are they doing? Half an hour to go. Fox now with a free kick for Grimsby. Whips it in. What the hell was Tompkins doing there? Oh man. Hessenhaler now. Brings the ball forward. Ah. Tack clears. Zaha now can't do anything with it. Got 28 minutes left. Hennessy with a goal kick. Looks for Tompkins. Back to Hennessy. Hennessy hits the ball long. Looking for Townsend. He's found him. Whips. That's wasted. But Benteke picks up on the edge of the box. It's deflected. Max Meyer. McKeown again with a save. Oh my God. Townsend with a free kick now. Curling it in. Oh, what a save. Oh, another shot. 34 shots we've had and we can't score. And despite Scott Dan being at fault for the Grimsby goal, he's on an 8.4 rating. Fox now on the ball. Thomas, back to Fox. Benteke winning the ball back there. Whitmore, Collins, back to Whitmore. Whitmore is looking for right, but he's lost the ball. Townsend picks it up, and now they're on the attack, Crystal Palace. Again, running down the wing. This is where they're getting a lot of joy, but that is an awful pass. Zaha picks it up, and his cross is blocked. Don't know what's going on there. Caldwell playing it back to McPherson. Right, I'm going to make a sub now. Connor Wickham on for Benteke because he has been shocking. Bringing on Sacco now. What has it done now? There we go. Alright, the subs are coming on now. We've got 15 minutes go. Will it go to extra time? Can Grimsby snack a late winner? Or can Crystal Palace get a goal that they've surely deserved after their 34 shots? Right now brings the ball forward to McPherson. McPherson, long shot by McPherson that goes over the bar. As CJ Plays says, this is the magic of the FA Cup. It's 1-1 after 75 minutes. Grimsby versus Crystal Palace. Long ball, hit long. Wickham's come on for Benteke, who was awful in the game. Townsend now brings it forward. Suarez. Looking for Meyer. Everyone's played pretty well, or just not been able to score. Bissaka now. Bissaka brings it in. Whips it in. Connor Wickham. First attempt. He's hit the target, but it's straight at McKeown. 12 minutes left to go. Fox now. 10 minutes left. Collins to Whitmore. Whitmore to Welsh. Welsh back to Whitmore. Whitmore hits the ball long, but it's to no one, and Suarez picks it up. finds Sacco. MacArthur back to Suare. Suare, long ball looking for Wickham. He flicks it on to Max Meyer. He finds Zahar now. Can they do something with this? Zahar whips it in. Townsend is there, but he heads it straight at McKeown again. And it's still 1-1. Can you believe it? 36 shots we've had to their 9. Townsend whips it in. Connor Wickham! Ah, he was offside anyway. It wouldn't have counted. But another chance. Four minutes left to go. Will this go into extra time? Can you believe it? One minute left to go. Reece Hall-Johnson. Suare. Looking for Townsend. Milosevic. This is not a simple game of tactics. This is a fact that my strikers cannot score for shit. Hessenhaler. Long ball low top. Sacco heads it down. Welsh loses it to Milosevic. Last chance in the game now. Long ball by Milosevic. Looking for Zahar, but he can't find him. Surely the whistle's going to go and we're going to have extra time. Or is there one last chance for Grimsby? No. Palace have won the ball back. Zahar on the attack now. Is there one last chance? What an awful pass that was. The whistle's gone. We are in extra time. Is it going in extra time? Oh, shit. CJ, structured. What do I do now? I forgot to click on extra time. So you just play for half an hour? Oh no, the FA Cup's replay doesn't go into extra time anymore, does it? I think we're just going to play a replay, mate. Make sure screenshot AU injury. I can't remember how to do screenshot now. Do this one. Do And where could the bagel plan is?
Play 30 minutes in the next match for the team you just finished.
CJ, I think we're just going to do a whole replay, mate. Oh my god, it's you, not again. It all started when my mother took my bike away, because I'm running my guinea pig, stuck in the microwave. Straight of 40 ounces, slapping teachers and jacking off in front of my counselors. Taking this test, I passed the test guessing. Eminem is a diss hit.
In the rules, no replay, straight to extra time. What a game.
Alright, Fearless, it seems that we need to just do the 30 minutes. So we need to do 30 minutes in the next game. I'll click continue. I'm just waiting on you. So, have you clicked continue, mate? Okay, mate, that's good with me. Okay, cool, awesome. So yeah, 30 minutes. Let's see what can happen in this 30 minutes here. CJ plays, yes, mate.
Plus I'm a rapist and a prison escapist.
Alright, let's see what we can do in this game.
Gay porn. She said, come here, big boy, let's get acquainted. I turn around and run, twist my ankle and sprained it. Gay man, me at full speed, never get stuck. I shot her 5 times and every bullet bounced off her.
Okay, so 30 minute frame of time. If level, we do a in real life open shootout. You are both are allowed one more sub for this 30 minutes. If level, we carry on to pens. How do you do an in real life penalty shootout? Alright, so what can we do? 30 minutes we've got in this game. That will decide. That will be the extra time because I accidentally forgot to press extra time. I just assumed it was already, or it would automatically set it up. Jumpers for goalposts. Yeah, definitely, mate. I'd say if it's still level after the extra time, you might as well just carry it on as a replay. Milosevic, MacArthur, Van Aanholt, Milosevic, Townsend. Ooh, shot from distance, McKeown picked up easily. 6 minutes gone, it is still 0-0. 10 minutes gone now, 20 minutes left, golden goal. Okay then, golden goal, that's fine. McKeown, Hessenhall. McKeown hits the ball long, looking for Caldwell. Sacco picks the ball up, looking for Van Aanholt. Plays it back to Sacco, to MacArthur. He finds Mayer. Mayer looking for Townsend. He's been tackled. Wills picks up the ball now. And Grimsby are on the attack. Can they get an extra time goal here today? McPherson, good block by the defender. Zahar picks it up, cuts inside, looks for Townsend. Townsend wins the ball back. Can he play it across? Zahar! Oh! Oh! What's going on? Max Meyer to Milosevic. Milosevic to Townsend. Townsend, oh, he's given the ball away. And Sacco has to cut it out. 30 minutes gone. We have a free kick. Van Aanholt whips it in. Sacco has headed the ball over the bar. Could be here for a while. Palace can't find the net and a shot from my team. Rocking Horse comes to mind. Wickham is through and goal. What can he do? Offside. 15 minutes left. What can happen? Mayer's lost the ball. MacArthur picks it up. Looks for Bissaka. MacArthur. Mayer. Mayer back to Milosevic. Milosevic. Milosevic! Oh, McKeown again is there. And Fearless is right. We cannot hit the net. Van Aanholt whips the ball in. Scott Aanholt! Again! McKeown is surely better than the match in this game. Corner, free kick whipped in, but Palace had it clear. Milosevic on the ball now. Plays it short for Mayer. Mayer switches flank to Townsend. There's a great ball there. Townsend cuts inside. What can he do with it? Townsend still running. Townsend been brought down. We've got a penalty. Come on. Paul Johnson with a foul. And is the FA Cup dream over for Grimsby and Fearless 1885? 10 minutes left of the game. Can we score from this penalty or will we miss like Grimsby missed? Milosevic steps up. Milosevic scores. It's 2-1. And although we should be absolutely dominating this game, I'm happy we've actually scored and we haven't lost this game because they should have scored the penalty that they had in the previous game. If they did, we would have lost 2-1. That's how close it is. Caldwell, Thomas. 10 minutes left. Last chance for Grimsby. Sacco's solid in defence at the moment. Caldwell has the ball. Right, on the right-hand side. Which it, I can't even speak. Switch it to McPherson on the left. Fox now. Fox to McPherson. He's tackled by Mayer. 10 minutes left. 8 minutes left now, CJ. 8 minutes left. What can happen? Hennessy with the goal kick. Hits it long. Wickham can't get there, but MacArthur does. MacArthur with a good run. He keeps hold of the ball. Townsend now. Good run by Townsend. Looking for Zaha. Zaha on the right-hand side. Whips the ball into Connor Wickham. McKeown is there again. What a goalkeeper this man is. Sign him up, somebody. What a goalkeeper. Hennessy. Now to Dan. No mistakes at the back here. Hennessy hits the ball long. Wickham isn't there. Whitmore heads it down. Long ball looking for Cardwell, but Hennessy collects it. We've got 5.5 minutes left to go. Short throw. MacArthur to Wickham. Wickham switches the play looking for Townsend, who will keep the ball on. Whips the ball in the box. Zahara's there. It's headed clear. Bissaka on the ball now. Plays it back to MacArthur. MacArthur to Bissaka. He's been tackled. MacArthur now to Milosevic. Milosevic looks at Townsend. Townsend shoots from distance. It goes over the bar. 5 minutes left to go. What a game we have had here today. And this is going to be a last chance for Grimsby. We've got 3 minutes left of the game. Right, whips the ball into the box. Bissaka heads it clear. Zaha picks it up, looks for Wickham. Wickham's done well up front holding the ball up and he brings the ball forward. Tall alley is finds Townsend! Oh, he's missed again! Oh my God. Crystal Palace just cannot score. Now they've got a free kick. Injury time, whips it in. Sacco! And that is the end of the game. Well done, Fearless. Oh, man. You played superbly well, my friend. Absolutely superb. What a game. What an FA Cup game. That is what the FA Cup is all about. A 2-1 victory for Crystal Palace. A penalty. If Caldwell hadn't missed that penalty. Or Cardwell, sorry. If Cardwell hadn't missed that penalty, Grimsby surely would have won that game. Maybe it would have inspired us to get a couple of goals. But we were awful. In that first game, 2-1 to Palace. Unlucky Fearless, congrats to our man. Cheers, CJ. Fearless, unlucky mate, you played absolutely superbly. If any positions open up, you need to get in the 2-game league. But if you do want any other games in the future, obviously we're friends on Steam now, so if you ever want a game, just give me a message. I'll be happy to play you. Really appreciate it. I will do the screenshot now. And Fearless is now following us. I think you are number 130, mate. Thank you very much for the follow there. And what am I looking for? Screenshot. There we go. Codes. Area codes. Ooh. The save as. So I'll say versus Grimsby. Fearless, second leg, or extra time, 1-0. Or 2-1, sorry, 2-1. I actually forgot to take a photo of the other one. Sweet, nice one. Yeah, I'm sending the screenshot over now. Fearless, thank you very much. Hope you had a good new year as well. That was one of the most entertaining games I've ever seen in my life on Football Manager. But I really don't understand why my players could not score a goal. Right, I'm just going to send that over. Let's go into the Discord. I'll just send that over. And I think that will be me for the day. Totally agree. Fearless, what were your views? Why do you think I couldn't score? And why do you think Caldwell missed that penalty? That all-important penalty. Don't forget to send structured a message as well with your report on the game as well, Fearless. Yeah. I had a high hope for the penalty. It was going so well. The penalty wouldn't to be. I think our back four quite a bit of pressure on your strikers. Made it difficult for you to get some space. Yeah, potentially, mate. Potentially. I'll add this one on as well. I just think they're thinking... I don't know. AU was doing well, to be fair. If I still had AU on the pitch, he would have scored. Because he's immense on the game. But Benteke, he's just got shocking finishing, absolutely shocking finishing. Connor Wickham, he's okay, but he's not great, to be fair. But yeah, thanks for that, buddy. I would play another game now, but I've got shit to do. But yeah, really good game, mate. Good luck to you. Make sure you take part in any other future FM tournaments. Make sure you follow me on YouTube as well, mate, Fryman7. I've got a new episode coming out. Check out my St. Ives save. And I will be posting any updates on FM WEC 2 when that comes out. Should be in April, but be a check. I did have a smile on myself when he was subbed off. But yeah, check them out. Have a good day, buddy. Hope everything goes well. And I look forward to seeing you soon. And have a good day. Cheers, mate. And cheers, everyone that popped in. Madden, CJ, Structured. Thank you for popping in, guys. Yeah, hope everyone has a good day.